Although an election date remains elusive, state politicians are acting as if the starter's gun has already been fired. The Premier spent the day breaking new ground in Mount Isa while the opposition unveiled their roads policy.
Entering the arena, the Premier of Queensland, in the battle to win the West. Equipped with an Akubra entourage, Annastacia Palaszczuk forges her path to the next election.
This is my fifth rodeo, so I'm no stranger.
Well, look, I can really think of no better place for Annastacia Palaszczuk than amongst the bulldust out there at the Mount Isa Rodeo.
And while there's no kissing babies on this campaign trail...
Someone's a little bit tired there.
Yes.
There were plenty of platitudes.
You know what? It's communities that make Queensland.
And even a sod-turning ceremony.
Well done, everyone.
Mount Isa Hospital, the recipient of a new helipad.
Ensuring that care flight can land here, right next to the emergency department. And this announcement today will save people's lives.
While the opposition's announcement...
to have a review of speed limits on Queensland roads.
Also aims to save lives, but it's hardly new.
We did this last time that we were in government, and it resulted in a number of changes to 100 roads throughout Queensland.
An election isn't due until next year, but with campaigning already underway, there is speculation we could hit the ballot box later this year. Until then, it's sure to be a wild ride for voters. Ben Murphy, 7 News.